friends. Both of us born on March 15th. The Ides of March. Do you want to get a little twisted, sister, right now? You want to get a little? We don't need to hear it. Do you want some D tonight or right now? All right, here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the one, the only, Mr. D. Snyder. Where's my brother? Where's he at? Is he coming?
Is the most licensed 80s song.
by TV, commercials, movies. You've seen it in movies. Remember Iron Eagle? Fantastic. Remember Ready Player One, the big finale. We're not gonna take it, yes! And then there have been other less proud moments for me. Like the time I let it be used for a women's premenopausal medicine. Let me explain. I got the phone call from my manager. And for a minute, I stood strong. He said, "D, we've got a major licensing for We're Not Gonna Take It for a television commercial." I had two kids in college. I said, "Fuck, yes." "What's the product?" "D, it's a women's premenopausal medication." Phil, that's my manager, Phil. "Phil, that's my art, man. That's my music. That's my..." "How much? How much?" "All right. What does it do?" This is a fucking true story, right? "What? Well, it stops hot flashes. Yeah. Hair thinning. Yeah. Stops vaginal dryness. What was that you just said?" "It's fucking true. It stops vaginal dryness." "They're not doing God's work? I mean, who isn't against vaginal dryness? Show of hands, who's against vaginal dryness?" "But you're not? Honey, I give you 30 years, you'll be a ball of dust out of your fucking cooch. You'll be begging for this shit." "What was that medicine that D was talking about? I just saw a dust devil." "Anyway, so now you know that I'm a whore, but I'm an expensive whore. Which explains why I licensed this next song to SpongeBob SquarePants. Are you ready? Help me now. I wanna run! We'll be right back. more. I want more. We want more.
I hear the voice. Where are you, Brett?
I'm over here.
Oh.
I'm like the voice of rock and roll heaven.
Dude, you know, I don't want to tell you this.
Go on.
Because I know you get freaked out.
Is everyone having as fucking good a time as I'm having? Out here with me. You take it, D. This is all you.
No. This week I was sick as a dog, and I didn't know if I was going to make it. So I'm so glad I did. Because it's been 11 years since I was at M3 last time.
Yeah.
And I want to thank Brett Michaels for bringing Dee Snider back to Maryland. Thank you.
Dee, we love you, my brother. You want some more, Dee? We want to just keep on. We're not ready to go home, Dee. Give us more, brother. Give us more.
Well, get ready.
Come on.
Okay, quick lesson, quick class. I've seen some people making some embarrassing mistakes tonight. These are acapella horns. I see you motherfuckers out there. I don't know where you're going. Margaritaville, what the hell's that? Now, these, get ready people, Gene Simmons is gonna be upset. This is not the metal horns. No, this is Spider-Man. Spider-Man does whatever Spider-Man. There's only one metal horns. Ronnie James Dio gave them to us. The goat's head, baby. This way, this way, this way. These are the metal horns.
Yeah.
Now get them up for the International Heavy Metal Anthem.
Yeah.
Ronnie.
Living free.
I think I got that last move off you.
You fucking killed it. Dude, this is the best night I've ever made. Wait, you want him to come back out a song or two? You want to come out, Tommy London? I'm telling you, Tammy, you mind if we bring some more people and just make this one big party on the way out tonight? Maybe everyone up here and say, we're going to make it awesome. This next song I want to do, first of all, Dee, I love you, my brother, and thank you for all the great friendship, and most importantly, thank you for all the great music. How about a huge round of applause for Dee out here? I'm going to tell you, I know what he's going through. I was there a couple weeks ago, coming out here, just getting over being sick as a dog, and kicking ass on this stage tonight. That is a good day right there. Here we go. This next song, help me do this one together here. A lot of people ask us to play this one here tonight. I'm going to take it back to a song you helped break number one. I'm going to need everyone, if you can, throw those phones up in the air again. We're going to sing this, and after this, we're going to go out big tonight. Bring a lot of people on stage and make this a party, all right? Let's go out big. Your energy is insane today. You've been here all day. Thank you for your awesome energy. I live for this right here. Right here, it's healing to me, all right? If our camera will come back up here and get this, let's capture everyone here tonight. Bring those cameras out here. Who's ever, bring that out. You know, what do you want to shoot from over there? Come up here. Come up here and shoot. This is what matters out here. Right here. Come to the front. Come on out to the front. Everyone, raise your phones. Let's light this place up again in here together. We're going to make this a party, and again, can't thank you enough. We're just going to keep going. We're in no hurry to go anywhere tonight, right? We got a couple big shows coming back here. We're going to announce it at brettmichaels.com tomorrow at the arena and one up in central Pennsylvania. And I know we're going to see a lot of you, a lot of friends from PA and some down in D.C. at the arena there right now. Let's light this up. Let's do front to the top, to the back, to the lawn, to the sides. Give me a big ass back and forth. Tristan, bring them lights down a little bit. Let's make it awesome in here right now. This is called Every Rose Has Its Thorn. Help us sing this one together.